What is 10% of 150? Just translate it. What means x? Is means equal sign, then 10%. Of means multiplication sign, then 150. So just rewrite it. 10 times percent means 1/100 times 150. Just cancel this 0 with this 0, then this 0 with this 0. So we are getting here, look, 1 times 1/1 times 15. So 1 times 1/1 means once, then 15. So basically we are getting 15 as an answer. So 15 is 10% of 150.